Uh-oh. I think we're alone. Dr. Ooblet, speak up. We can't hear you. Let's try contacting him from that communications tower. Those androids don't look like the friendly. Okay, we're at the tower. Now what? We can't get a signal. There has to be something we can try.
Whatever you did, just keep doing that. Radio seems to be giving me some feedback, so I'm not sure how much barrel crates somewhere else on that island. You must make sure at all costs that you do think. Understood?
Not quite sure I caught all that. Something about another tower? Tower is ahead. Let's keep moving.
still heavy. Just a little more and I can pinpoint your exact location on the island. And if you can't do that, you'll hold her. Nevertheless, keep it up.
Let's get our communications back on.
Reception is always so bad all the way out here. I hope you're enjoying your stay on the island. You're the first visitors I've had in... Well, you are the first.
Dr. Ublik? Who is this?
We are our names. Allow me to introduce myself. My name's Dr. Malone. You don't know me, but I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless, I thrilled you here. You might be exactly what I need for a very important experiment.
That Dr. Merlot? As in the Merlot Industries one?
For such terrific students as yourselves, this should be an easy test, right?
Again, Dr. Merlot.
Ah, Spin. Or shall I call you Oz? Like old times, John.
Tragedy you played no small part in.
T'was a mere speed bump on the superhighway of scientific progress. You couldn't possibly imagine the ramifications of my latest research.
The world was a much safer place without you.
too cold for you?
You're calling me the reckless one, sending your students out on an excursion like this.
They're more than a match for your mindless robots. What you're doing here is wrong.
Trying to make the world a better place is wrong? Say what you will about me. It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
You'll botch this somehow. You always do.
Well, let's agree to disagree. I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure catching up. But unfortunately, it's time for me to run. Farewell, old chum.
Team, we've been attempting to locate Merlot's island, but have yet to obtain its coordinates. I need you to continue exploring and contact me when you find any evidence of his whereabouts.